A man was seriously hurt after a motorcycle and truck collided this morning in Pawtucket. It happened at Lonsdale Avenue and Dick Street around 10 o'clock last night, rather. First responders said the motorcyclist was unconscious when they first arrived. The cause of the crash still under investigation.